See you there. Are you here for the sketching and measuring? Oh, okay. First, let me explain a little bit about what this service is. This is the facial measuring and sketching service. Yes, we take very precise sketches or very precise measurements of every person's face who walks through these doors. And we take those measurements and make a very, very close image of the person. Alright, are you ready? Alright, so I'm going to measure very, very precisely, like I said, and it's going to be very specific type of measurements. So I'm gonna probably measure from the top of your eyeball down to the top of your nose to kind of get that perfect length and make sure I get every facial structure on your face onto that piece of paper there. Alright, so it appears that I had the lock on. Silly me, right? Alright. So. Sorry, I'm having difficulties right now. I'm having pretty big difficulties. Okay. Now. Oh, 3 inches exactly. Well, that's pretty easy. Let me just sketch that little line. All right. Right now I'm drawing the eyeball, as you would say. Not, well. Yeah, I'm drawing the eye. I don't know how else to say it. Alright, so I've got the eye drawn. And I'm gonna go ahead and draw a little measurement here to kind of correspond to the same length. Just scaled down to fit on the paper. Oh, what was that? I was just playing with the paper because I thought you might like the sound. Do you like that? Alright, let's get back to the sketching. Draw that mouth. And gonna draw that bottom lip, add some crotch hashing and all that good stuff. Okay, now so how about we do the same thing for the other side, the top of your right eyeball down to the bottom corner of your mouth, the bottom left corner. Does that sound good? All right. I'll have to unlock it again. There we go. Alright. To go right there. Alright. Sorry. Stop it right there. Oh. Wow. A different measurement for the same symmetrical point. That's very, Very interesting, actually. I think maybe we should get you to a doctor. Oh, you actually already have an appointment. Wow. It's kind of weird that you have an appointment for that already. But I am happy for you. Alright. Let's draw the other eye now. And get it right in that good length. And let's do a couple of good old artist techniques. I just want to make sure I'm getting the right type of eyelashes. Make sure they're the right length. And make sure I capture every little piece of you. Right. Now, I really need to see your forehead size. See if you have a big head on them or not. I'm just going to start up here at the top of your forehead and bring it on down. Right, let's see what that is. What length is that? Oh, that's about 1.7. So your forehead seems to be 1.7 inches. You actually have a very, very small head on them. Not a big head on him. Definitely not a big head on him. That's for sure. So, let's draw this really small forehead. And gonna make sure I capture that good hairline there as well. Alright, and do you have any wrinkles? Kind of do that for me. Let me see. Oh, wow. That's kind of weird. I didn't know a human face could do that. Alright. Let me just get some final details in there. The length of your right ear. Your right ear is very important. So let me just get this. And alright, what is that? Is that about 2.5? Yeah, I'd say 2.5 there. So, basically what I'm getting from this is that your ear is significantly bigger than your forehead. Very embarrassing, isn't it? But, either way, I'm gonna make sure your ear looks very, very good. Alright. I'm working on the earlobe right now. Ears are actually quite satisfying to draw. And they have these little inside details, which is quite nice and satisfying to make effectively. If you can make a real looking ear, I think you can do anything. And I know you're going to be happy with this service I have provided to you today. Alright, now, assuming your other ear is the same length, we like to measure everything, even if we assume. Okay? So, I'm just going to go ahead and do that left ear as well. Alright, that is your left ear. Let's see. Oh, wow. That's quite big. Let's see. No. 3.45. So, there actually is quite a big difference there. It's actually pretty significant. It is actually kind of crazy how different your facial features are, even if you're symmetrical. I've never seen this before. Alright. And the light is hitting it so much more different than the right ear, so it's actually going to look quite a bit different. In a good way. Sorry. Get back. I'll get back to work on that here. Okay. I think, alright, so, there's only a couple more things to measure. I want to measure the length of your nose, the width of your nose, and the entire width and length of your face. That's about all we need here today. Actually, no. We do need a couple more things. But, not to worry. Okay, so right now we're going to be measuring from here to here. Alright, how long is that? Oh, wow. Alright, that is about 2.70... if I'm not mistaken. Okay. I'm gonna draw right between the eyes. Noses look so weird when you draw them like this. Alright, just to make sure, from your nostril to the other nostril. Alright, how big is that? Okay, about 1 1.20. Make sure to take note of this. Current measurements have been locked in. Oh yeah, this is looking pretty legit. To get the entire length of your face. Right, so up there, top of your hair, down to your chin. What is that? Almost a 9 exactly. Actually, yeah, 9.10. You would enjoy the sounds of. Okay, I'm sorry. I just thought you would. Yeah, okay. Got that. Did we get the width? We didn't get the width, did we? That's easy to fix. Let me just right ear to ear. Oh, wow. That's pretty crazy to me. So, I'm just gonna go ahead and draw a circle, I guess. Alright. So, the last thing I want to measure is the length between the bottom of your lip down to the bottom of your chin. And then I want to measure this area between the bottom of your nose and the top of your lips. And I think that's going to be it for today. Sound good. Right. Bottom of your lip to the bottom of your chin. How long is that? Ooh. Two exactly. I'm gonna go ahead and scale that down to the right measurement of what it should be. Alright. Now, just gonna add those facial features. And I'm gonna very quickly do that last measurement. Honestly, this face is coming out extremely well. Alright. Well, I think I've done a very good job. Are you ready to see it? Alright. 3,